us the night before Thanksgiving. And we've got a setup here. The lights you see are all IR lights. That is not, it's pitch dark in here for us. But between the IR light on this camera, that camera, that's an IR light, and that's an IR light. In the center of the stage, you have a recorder there at the front left above that black socket you see on the wall. In the middle is a K2 meter, and on the far right is a REM pod. We're simply going to do an EVP session quietly. Let's see if we can get something to respond to that recorder. Is there anybody in this theater with us right now? This is Dawn, and I'm Ryan. We're not here to interfere with your routine at all. We just want to speak to you. On the front of the stage, about 15 feet in front of me, there's a blue light that's blinking. That's just a voice recorder. When you speak, we can't hear you, but it can. There's also a green light and a red light. Neither one of those devices will hurt you. Please feel free to get near them and set them off for us. That will let us know that you're here. Also, feel free to make any noises, sounds, bangs, knock into something, whatever you want to do. We're ready for it.
Last time we were here, there was a lady sound like humming a song in the hallway. Maybe you can do that again for us tonight.
And it was a very pretty voice too.
It was. It sounded like a whole little song.
Okay, right before you said it was, it sounded like I heard a hmm. Did you hear it? Mark that. What was funny is you were humming right behind us and we didn't even hear it.
We would have liked to heard it.
No kidding.
Last couple weeks you've been talking to them to where they actually hear you. Kathy said you said hey to her downstairs coming out of the elevator. We'd like to talk to you too.
And this time it's only two of us. A lot of times there's five, six, or seven of us. We wanted to come with less numbers just to kind of gain your trust. But we need you to do something so that we can document it. You know, as a team, we've been to a lot of places, and this place continues to attract us. We always want to come here. It's not so much the activity, it's just the feeling that we get in this building.
The other day I stopped, came to the green room to talk to Kathy about coming here tonight, and the chair in the green room moved. Wasn't really sure if I'd stepped on the floor and caused it to happen, or something in the building caused it to happen. Can you make that do it again? Any of the chairs.
Mark that. It sounds like you're walking on stage.
Come touch the red light.
We're going to ask you a series of questions. Feel free to answer out loud. Keep in mind, chances are we cannot hear you. Are you a female in this theater?
That's me.
Are you a man? Do you enjoy theater shows? Did you used to go to church here? Feel free to touch one of those devices to answer us. Did your home used to sit on this land prior to this building being built? There was a story told to me, and not about a young woman that was pregnant that was beaten to death on this property way before this building was here. Are you here? I think that was a bulb popping. Can you tell us your name?
Are the little children in the building?
Those children have been hurt on the first floor near the drink, near the drink machine. Excuse me. They've been hurt in the green room.
What year do you think it is?
Is there anything we can do to help? They moved a lot of artifacts out of this building due to the flood. Does that bother you in some way? Because that's when all the activity fired back up again. You know, I think we want it to be in the theater because it's such a majestic room, you know? But all of the activity is actually in different parts of the building, which we can get to here after a while. We're part of the team called First in Fright Paranormal. That's someone's brakes outside in the traffic. We had a two-night show here a while back. A lot of folks were here. We've investigated here countless times. We want to continue doing that. We just need you to answer us and talk to us. Because I promise you, we're not going to hurt you.
We want to know more about you. We want to listen to you.
We want to learn. But we need cooperation from your side. Is there more than one of you? I want everyone to keep in mind watching this that the point isn't so much to make a device go off. The point is that it's speaking in that recorder right now. That's what we're after. It sounds like like a belt on a car out in the traffic. I can't believe how loud traffic is tonight. So we're going to move along to just another floor, another spot. Everyone knows that the green room is my tough spot. I've had a tough spot for that room now for a year or two. I had a very unpleasant experience in there, and I'm considering going in there to investigate alone to try to understand what's going on in there a little bit more. Hopefully you spoke into our recorder. We do intend to go back to where you were humming last time. Hopefully we can capture that again. We're gonna go to another spot now, okay? Guys are watching this on YouTube, subscribe.